Understand the truth well, beloved, that Christ's love creates unity in the midst of diversity. So praise him now and forevermore, for he is our carpenter of the ages, and his tongue is the rod of his mouth, the hammer of God. And when he drops it, it can fall on us or we can fall on him. Man, if the hammer comes down on us, it's going to be painful, people. So submit now unto his love evermore.